Size matters not, for my ally is the Force, and a powerful ally it is. Master Yoda used to say that. Now, a small but great wise old man from the Star Wars saga decorates the Force Avenue in the capital's botanical garden. Star Wars has left a cultural legacy across the world, and Ukraine is no exception. A Star Wars villain, Darth Vader, was even a candidate in the Ukrainian presidential elections of 2014. There were so many fans of Star Wars. It's super. There was nothing at all here. People just passed by. We have made a quiet and cool place where everyone can have a seat and relax. We plan to install more benches here. Yoda is a symbol of a kind, calm force that is not manifested with aggression, but with wisdom. Kyiv is not lacking for Star Wars fans, and the avenue attracted the attention of people from the first minutes of its opening. Master Yoda symbolizes the film itself. I mean the force and emotional balance. I think this is the most interesting and the most original character in some ways. It goes about all his funny quotes, which then spread on the internet. As far as I know, this is the second Yoda statue in the whole world. Therefore, the idea is cool. Nicely done. However, Yoda is not the only Star Wars character that will be immortalized in Kyiv's botanical gardens. The creators plan to fill the alley with even more statues of iconic characters from the series. May the Force be with you.